Welcome back to Star Fox Adventures, episode 4, whatever.
Yes.
Quick, right off to go see his mom. Let's go see him.
Yes, finally, Dinosaur Mom.
Yeah, we get to actually talk to Dinosaur Mom because our translator is working now. Isn't that exciting?
That is exciting. I'll finally get to know what this alien speech is. For all I know, they could be speaking backwards.
But first, we gotta do something. We gotta head into the store to get a few things. As you can see, since the last episode, I have gotten 7 bomb spores, if you see in the bottom right, and 50 scarabs, and I got a few more grub tubs, more mushrooms. So we got a few things we gotta buy first before we continue on here. So let's head on here into the Thorn and Tail store. I forget where everything is.
We'll look
in here first!
See, this is why everybody watches you. You go above and beyond in between episodes to get more money.
That's right. And then I forget everything when we record.
You see, give and take.
So this is just like the typical items room, I suppose. But we need to get a specific item in here, otherwise we're gonna have to be roadblocked for no reason. I had to take a guide to figure this out.
But you are the guide. Your mind is the guide.
Well, my mind needs guidance. Alright, this is just a bunch of maps of varying price. It's not what we need, though. I mean, we could get a few maps. In fact, I do get a few maps. Let's see what we got here.
Do you really...
We'll start with this one.
Do you really need the maps?
You pay this much.
They're good to have, and we can show
it
the haggling.
I'll sell it to you.
I got a good deal on that one.
Did you even haggle?
Yeah. It was 5 scarabs. I got it for 4.
I didn't even... You did that so quickly. I didn't even see that.
Bargain hunter. Let's see. There's one more I want to get. Maybe we can get the ones for Thorntail. Moonpass, Thorntail. There we go.
You pay this much.
Sunny.
She is very, very, very fickle when it comes to haggling. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. It's
okay,
just...
I'll sell it to you.
But I think she likes it more when you give her more money, because she'll haggle with you more. Like, maybe there's a gauge, maybe there isn't, maybe it's all random. I don't know. It's still a nice little thing to have.
I'm just thinking, like, one of these times the game is going to bug out, and she's like, you're going to jack up the price like 5 extra scarabs, and she's like, no, not going to do it.
No, that's too high.
There's actually a hidden voice clip in the game somewhere
saying
that.
Okay, I'll sell it to you.
No need to haggle, I'll take that one.
Yeah, okay. Whoa!
Yeah, yeah! I got the Snowhorn waste one, so that's good.
Can we have Fox's voice be Lil Jon? I want to see it now! It's like every time he picks up an item, he's got that, you know, that genuine look of adventure in his eyes. He's like, yeah!
Star Fox for what?
Y'all tricky! Get over here!
Alright, so now we're in the room we need to be, or we need to get a specific thing in here. Okay, blah. Firefly Lantern, this is what we need.
You pay.
And why do we need it?
Much.
We need it because, well, we need
okay,
to have it.
I'll sell it to you.
And I got it for 19 scarabs instead of 20. Again, supreme premium bargain hunter.
Oh yeah! Lantern!
There's some dark places where we're going next, and we're going to need this. Aww. Otherwise, the character will say, wait a minute, you need this before you go in! It's
dark sections.
All right, well, I think that's everything we need. I think I get one more thing. Can't get that right now. We'll probably need that later. Tricky's Ball! We'll probably need this, too.
Really?
You pay this much.
Well, yeah, it's his. I mean...
Okay, I'll
No. Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Check out the description.
Okay, this has got to be good.
It can only be used in certain areas, and he will tell you when he can play. If I play with him lots of times, he will have a surprise for me.
Huh.
Okay, well, let's go see this tricky ball master guy dude. Yeah.
He is the master of balls.
Yes, he is.
Bouncing balls.
Well, as you can see, we have a nice map down there. It's semi-helpful.
I didn't even notice.
You know, it's great for, checking corridors and see which way you came, but in terms of, you know, multi-layered, you know, dungeons and stuff like that,
it
don't help much.
I can only imagine.
Also, since we were gone, a bunch of sharp claw are out here, but I took care of them off-screen while hunting for scarabs and bomb spores and the like. Anyway, cutscene!
I'm here, guys. Mission accomplished.
Good, the game's
Contact
over.
General Pepper so we can get paid. She is gonna be okay, isn't she, Fox?
Not my problem!
Are you sure you finished down there?
The is that Sonic the Hedgehog? Voicing Tricky?
The Queen needs
I don't
my
think
help.
So.
Oh, that would be funny.
Is there anything we can do for her? We need
especially
to
if it was the old
white
one.
Grub tops.
Oh, no!
Mom gives them to me when I'm not feeling well.
It's a special like kind of mushroom that can only be found in a certain
around,
place.
See what we can find.
In the dark?
Because she's feeling sick, we gotta go and get some fucking mushrooms. Not these kind, those are blue. Let's see. Got all of his freaking commands here. I don't think we need anything right now. Whatever, let's get going.
Wait. Follow me.
Let's check and see what I got. Oh yeah, I wanted to feed him, that's right. I would have thought that the feeding would be by his tricky actions, you know? But you know, it's in the items. It's a really, really unintuitive menu that C wheel is. It's really weird.
You know what I want?
I want a hotkey, are you kidding me?
You want to know what I want?
What do you want?
I want a tricky Tamagotchi.
You have to keep feeding it, though.
I just let it die.
You'd like
okay,
that,
Tricky.
You?
Yes,
stay
I would. Here. I'll go search down there.
Ooh.
But I need to help my mom. And you will be by staying out there.
You know what?
Okay,
come with
Fox,
me.
But hurry up.
Come with
my
me.
My mom looked real bad.
Is that how this conversation goes?
Yeah. Well, he stays up there because he can't climb down ladders.
Well,
he's mushrooms. Jesus. Luckily, I can just break open the box, take that. See ya!
Is that all you needed?
There's a rocket booster right there. We're gonna get that a little bit later here, soon, actually. Excuse me, fuck. I hate those things. They always get you, no matter what.
You can't, like, burn them or something? Get rid of them?
Well, you probably could, but I've tried. They're kind of invulnerable. But I don't want to try right now because we got things to do.
Okay.
Another rocket booster. Ah.
What does it all mean? What does it all mean?
It all means things.
Another rocket booster somehow.
Nothing in here except over here, which is the place where you plant a bomb spore. That's right.
No.
You need a lot of bomb spores to come in here, unless if you want to, you know, keep chasing around fucking bomb spores like an idiot.
I would not want to do that.
Aiming is the worst. I hate it. And that green glow means that there is a staff upgrade in there.
What could it be this time? As if you didn't already know.
I don't. What is it?
It could be anything.
Tell me.
This is the one that helps us beat the game.
It turns out it's an upgrade to make Tricky's ball bounce more.
Tricky runs 2% slower.
No!
How is that an upgrade?
He actually stays. Oh,
stay.
Rocket boost.
I love how Tricky says stay. It's like he's all very, very focused on that. Stay.
I just think he is his own motivational speaker. It's like, Tricky, you're gonna stay. Okay.
Well, he's always plucky, you know, he doesn't bring any... Okay, I know everything I'm gonna say about Tricky is terrible, but Tricky's not as bad as he could have been. So we'll hotkey the staff booster for now, but Tricky's not really all that bad most of the time.
At least he's
not. He could have been worse.
Could have been slippy.
He could have. Yeah.
Ow. So now
right,
what?
Now that we got that rocket boost, let's go ahead and, well, use it. Take it right down there, and then hold the button, up you go!
That looked really silly.
And there's a couple of fuel cells for later when we go use our R-Wing, which will be soon.
We get to go flying?
Not in this episode.
Damn it. Got my hopes up.
Though.
In the next one, though.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's everything we need in this room. Now we can go back to that other rocket booster from earlier. Use that.
It was a very skillful dodge, I must say.
And up we go!
Whee!
You can't kill those things unless you use fire, but I don't want to. Because I need to kind of save my magic.
magic in a Star Fox game. That's ridiculous.
I'm gonna grab that box there, because I'm looking for these white grub tubs. They could be anyway. We haven't seen any so far. Alright, now here, you gotta plant another bomb spore.
Wait, you're going too fast for me. I just can't Zelda this puzzle.
What makes you say Zelda?
I don't know.
Wait, this is a Zelda game? Dude, no, this is a Star Fox game. Can't you read? It says Star Fox Adventures. I don't see no Zelda in here, do you? Anyway, we gotta take this box and push it on the pressure-sensitive switch so we can open the door and move on to the dungeon.
Wait, that was a box?
Well, actually, that was part of the bridge that I blew up.
Technically a box. Okay, I see your quote fingers now.
Well, what do you call it, a cube?
I like Portal.
Alright, here's the guy who blocks you if you don't have the lantern.
A lantern to light your way! Good! Yes, very good! Good, excellent!
I'm so glad you're in this game, whoever you are.
Good. Back in my day, we needed lanterns too. Now let me go over here and sleep. I hope nothing explodes next to my face.
Wake up! Well, maybe you shouldn't sleep next to bomb spore patches, or better yet, on them.
I just love how every dinosaur, you know, you hit him with a catastrophic explosion, and they're just like,
Those are fireflies. This is what you put in the firefly lantern to light up some dark places, and it helps a little bit, I guess.
There was a specter on Fox!
Nah, it's just flying bats. Impossible to target. I mean, you can't even log onto him, so he just kind of...
Just eat shit.
And don't you dare say take him out with the fire blaster, because... No.
You read my mind. Damn it. Use a bomb spore!
This is like the cast light system in Dark Souls, except it lasts, like, way shorter. And here's a white grub tub.
What are these?
Finally.
Do?
Doesn't look that white to me, though.
Oh, you need six.
Six of them.
Ah, yes.
Aha! Another bomb spore location. Ah, stupid menu.
So how do you know that there is a bomb spore location?
There's a patch of dirt and a sea appears over it. And it's not like a patch of dirt can be much else.
I'm just thinking, see, now, whatever that support was, it was probably underneath the Queen of the Dinosaurs, and you're slowly knocking her down here.
I thought I needed to do it again, because, you know, it took one, why not two, and it didn't, so I just kind of wasted that. Oh well, I got everything I need from here. Guess I didn't need those fireflies after all. Alright, avoid these guys, and, five more to go, where could they be?
Oh no. Nope. Are they in, like, different segments of this dark place?
No, thankfully.
Oh, really? I thought you were going to say yes.
They're all in this area, but they're just kind of spread out.
Okay. That's interesting, because I already up and assumed that this was designed 100% poorly, but I'll give them credit. Good job, guys.
It's got an 82 on Metacritic this game, so it's not that bad. There's another one.
An 82 on Metacritic?
Mm-hmm. That means generally favorable reviews.
At least it wasn't GameSpot. It would probably get it like a 3, and they said, you know, it was pretty good.
Well, that's 2002, back when GameSpot had integrity.
And they didn't hate video games? Oh! Yeah.
Alright, another rocket place. I don't know why the fuck I did that. I hate the one hotkey!
So do you think this clearly needs an HD remix?
Clearly. This is the missing Wii U classic that we need.
This is actually what Miyamoto's working on.
The killer app that will make Wii U fly off of store shelves.
You know, Miyamoto's working on a new Star Fox. Turns out he's just remaking this and say, I'll do it right this time.
All right, now we have five white grub tubs. I'm pretty sure I've been everywhere, so now, oh no. Where the hell is that last one? Remember, this is 2002. We didn't have such things like a waypoint system in this day.
Oh, dear.
No. You had to find it yourself. This is Star Fox Adventures. What's part of adventure games? Scouring everything, trying to find shit. Because the game developers have contempt for you secretly.
Oh, no.
So now the backtracking begins.
Oh, no.
Maybe I can choke off there, you know.
Just restart.
Maybe it won't be that hard to find, though. Maybe it'll just be right in front of my face. Who knows?
Like right there?
Yeah. Anything's possible.
What? I'm trying to figure out this riddle here. You say it's right in front of your face, but I can't see your face.
Where could it be? I mean, I already went down there. There's nothing down there. Nothing in here either. That led to that other place with that one mushroom that I almost breathed in.
Is it?
Oh, man. Where the hell could it be? Oh, there it is.
Yes! Oh, and they run.
Of course they run.
Oh, and they run. This brings me back to my conquer days. Rare, you still had it.
That sound means we have all six now, as you can see. So we'll hotkey that so we can give that shit to her and she can stop her fucking moaning.
Now, this is a key item, right? Like, you can't accidentally use it in the wrong place.
I'm not gonna try. Well, seeing as how the only action you can do with it is feed to Queen, I'm pretty sure that's the only time you can use it, so...
Okay, because I could just see Fox running down an empty hallway, and all of a sudden you accidentally press the X button or the Y button or whatever, and he just goes... Oops.
Fox! There were only six left!
In the whole world?
Oh, no.
He says with his mouth full, in the whole world?
Oh, you needed these? Oh, I got hungry, so...
Shit! Well, might as well leave the dinosaur planet to rot. Bye, guys.
Sorry, General Pepper. We'll try the next job.
We'll get the next dinosaur planet. We'll do it right then.
You always say that! This is why you can't have your blaster!
Even though we have a blaster in our staff now. So why couldn't we use our real... Never mind.
He'll probably confiscate that, too. Like, as soon as you get on your ship, it'll be all Metroided out of your inventory.
I hate that thing. Good. Get off.
What is it doing with its legs?
Get off. I'm hitting tricky.
It's like, well, I'm gonna get you.
I don't know why he's so happy.
I'm gonna get killed by Fox. It's actually it's secretly a fangirl of yours. Fox, oh my god!
I have fan girls?
Pterodactyl. Whatever. Fan pterodactyl.
Thank you, Fox.
For that one mushroom.
Thank you for saving my son and for saving me.
Okay, enough.
Thank you for having a lot of emotion in your voice acting.
Can you just tell me what's going on?
This is all the work of General
Scales. How did you know your name?
General Scales!
The Sharpclaw Tribe. A nasty bunch of pirates who have always wanted to rule Dinosaur Planet.
Oh, nasty bunch of pirates. Oh, yeah. They are mean. And,
wait a minute. Are they technically aliens, these dinosaur pirates?
No, we're the aliens. We're on their planet.
So, in video games, we have sky pirates, space pirates, and now dinosaur pirates.
Oh, yeah? And dinosaur space sky pirates.
You know what we need?
What?
Transformer pirates.
Transformer dinosaur space sky pirates.
Holy shit, Beast Wars just became a sky pirate. Whoa!
Alright, so if you're not listening, the idea is that the planet is being pushed away by the forces of the Spellstones, that General Scales fucked up, so now we gotta get the Spellstones, put them in the things, and bring them back together.
Wait, General Scales is doing something bad? Bad guy takes the Spellstones, your planet falls apart. Seems like such an upstanding gentleman. Find the Spellstones and bring them back to the
Force Point Temples. I like how the music was kind of listing it off. It's like, you get it, player?
My son will remain with you.
No.
No!
Oh, no.
Look, even Fox is like, I don't know.
he's touching up his hand, looking for his blaster. He's like, shit, don't you think shit. He's a bit young? Can't find it.
I mean, it's going to be very dangerous. Loads of bad guys, fighting, death.
He knows the planet well, and I'm sure he's shown you his sidekick skills.
Fox is like, fuck, oh, no, yeah. No way he's coming with me. No way.
Did you notice how much he's trying to push away Tricky? Not even his own mother wants him.
Please, take him away.
Yeah. Yeah, he'll be a good asset to finding General Scales. He'll be the target.
I need my Dino wine coolers.
You think she only, like, uses wine coolers? I think she would be the kind to, like, open a bottle of wine and suddenly be like, oh, I've had too much.
And Fox, I think you'll need this.
Throws Tricky at you.
Dropped it when they attacked me.
I'll put that away. Oh, wait, it's a key.
Okay, enough already. Can I just get on with it?
Yeah, I'm with you, Fox.
I love how Fox doesn't even want to be in this game either.
It's a bit of self-awareness that I can't appreciate.
Okay, I think I like this game a bit more now that I know that Fox has had enough of this.
He's in on the joke, so that, I think that's what makes it fun. Another fuel cell, can't use that for now. Can I break it? No, I guess not. Okay, anyway. We need to head back to Thorntail Waste, the snow... Not Thorntail Waste, snow... Snowhorn Waste. Get them all mixed
snow up. Snowtail Horn Waste, dinosaur snow.
Waste Horn Tail Snow Adventures. Huh?
Stairfax.
Yeah. Get away from me!
Hello!
Oh, what the hell, Fox?
Tricky's secretly like a trash mouth talker.
He's climbing up. Let's see. All right, Fox, I'll make my way up. You son of a bitch.
He has to hide his malice for every living thing.
Yeah, fucking, you're fine.
It's like, Mom, you're fine. Thanks to that jackass Fox.
Oh, great. You saved my son. That's great.
His mother does it, too. It's like, Fox, take this, you fuck.
That's what all the dinosaurs do. Yeah, furry mammal jackass.
So all the scaled people hate the furry people?
Isn't that how it normally is?
Well, okay. You
don't all scalies hate furries?
Hmm. Huh.
I can't swim that way, so we gotta do this every single time we wanna go down the fucking sewers.
Fox, what happens if I leave this button? Tricky, no! Oh, wait, you mean this every time?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God! Oh.
Now we just make our way down. I love how he swims. I love it.
Whoa! Dude! Is that a glitch?
Nope, that's how he swims. It's the dino paddle.
Yeah, sure. Oh, wow, that was funny. Do it again.
Well, we will later.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, finally here in Snowhorn Waste. Ignore those guys. Thanks to the map that we got. There's the guy who kept us from reaching it before. And there's where we need to go through that gate.
Ah.
Here's the keyhole that we need that we'll open up next time.